Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives from Television City in Hollywood. It's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin. Thank you.
Hi, thank you, Rod Roddy, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck, television's most competitive game. And now, without further ado, let's meet the players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with our returning champion, Tom Curlin. How are you, Tom? $12,745. Did it sink in overnight, Tom, that you actually won?
No, it hasn't.
No, but trust us, you got it. It's all yours. We can't take it away, nor would we. But you do have two new players to go against you today and see if you can do it again. You want to meet them?
I'm going to give it a try, sure.
All right, let's do it. The first is Vicki Greer. How are you, Vicki?
Thank you.
Vicki, where are you from?
Philadelphia.
Philadelphia.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I understand you hold an honor of being...
They told you that.
They tell me all kinds of things, Vicki. You were Miss Barstow?
Barstow, California, 1973.
All right, Vicki. That's great. Well, I hope you can be Miss Press Your Luck for today.
Today.
Make some money, okay? Let's meet the other challenger, Troy Garrison. How are you, Troy? Troy, I understand you are a director.
Yes, I have a theater group in Kansas City.
Uh-huh. What? Tell us about it.
It's a troupe of entertainers that present positive alternatives to drugs and alcohol throughout the country.
Sounds very worthwhile, Troy.
Thank you.
Nice to have you with us.
Thank you, Peter.
All right, players, I'm going to ask you four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins at the Big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzzing answer gives you three spins, and a correct multiple choice answer, a spin. The more spins you have, the more money you can win, because as you know, our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash and fabulous prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, stop, you make money, as I just did with $3,000. Add that to my car. $8,000. I got the car and $3,000. That's enough money for gas for a week. $3,000. That's perfect. All right. On occasion, you can hit a whammy, however. I do it very seldom, but unfortunately, some of our contestants do it more often, and you don't want to do that. So stay away from it because he takes away all your money. All right. Are you ready to press your luck?
Ready to go.
Okay, if you are, I am. He's called Miguel Ratoncito in Spain, Topolino in Italy, and El Raton Migoletto in Latin America. Who is this all-American star, Vicki?
Mickey Mouse.
All right. Is the correct answer Mickey Mouse, Frank Sinatra, or Burt Reynolds? Tom?
Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse says Tom. Let's go to Troy.
It's Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse, that all-American star, is indeed Mickey Mouse. That means Tom gets a spin, Vicki gets three for buzzing in, and Troy goes to one. I worked forever on the accent. I did that rather well, I thought.
Very good.
Thank you. Did I get a spin?
No.
Evidently not. All right, here's the next question. According to a book called A Day in the Life of the World, each day, three people in the world officially become millionaires. How many of them are Americans? Tom?
Three.
Three out of three, Tom says. Is the correct answer three, one, or two, Vicki?
One.
Vicki says it's one. Troy?
I believe it's one.
One. Well, of the three new millionaires each day, America is represented by uno. One. Tom stays. Vicki goes to four. Troy stays. Troy goes to two. I'm sorry, you did pick up a spin. I guess today wasn't my day. Must have been someone else that got the millionaire deal. Okay. Here we go with the next question. Who by far is the wealthiest of President Reagan's announced Democratic rivals? Troy?
Mondale.
All right, is the correct answer Mondale, Cranston, or Glenn? Tom?
Mondale.
Tom says it's Mondale. Let's go to Vicki.
I'll say Senator Cranston.
You say it's Cranston. Well, President Reagan's richest rival is John Glenn.
Oh.
Got a lot of money, John. Didn't help you guys get money or spin, so we stay with the same totals. Let us go to the fourth and final question. Long before detente, what American state was once totally owned by Russia? Troy.
Alaska.
Is the correct answer Alaska, Washington, or Minnesota? Tom?
Alaska.
Alaska, says Tom. Let's go to Vicky.
Alaska.
Alaska. Formerly part of Russia, that current American state is, yes, Alaska. That was a toughie. Tom goes to 2, Vicky to 5, and Troy to 5. And that was the last question. You're all going to get a chance to take those things to the big board. Make some money when we come back. So don't go away.
How do you spell super password?
S-U-P-E-R-P-A-S-S-W-O-R-D-S-U-P-E-R-P-A-S-S-W-O-R-D-S-U-P-E-R-P-A-S-U.
Wrong.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Okay, one more time.
S-U-P-E-R-P-A-S-S-W-O-R-D.
Sure you guys are through now?
Super password. T-O-N-I-G-H-T at 6 on buzzer.
Players, we are back for the money portion of the game. As you can see, we've got some prizes up here. We've got some surprises, and we have $13,000 in cash and a few whammies, so be very careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money will play last in the final round. That is a big advantage. So, remember, you can pass your remaining spins if you have a fear of the whammy, and 4 whammies put you out of the game. You don't want to be out of the game. All right, the player with the fewest spins is Tom with 2 spins, $0. Our champ, are you ready?
Ready to go.
$12,745. Here we go, Tom.
We need it. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $300. Breaks into the money circle. 301 spin, Tom, go.
Here we go. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. Avoided the whammy. $800 for you, Tom. We have a tie between Vicky and Troy. Player to my left goes first. Vicky, Miss Barstow, are you ready? Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $550. 4 spins, second place for now. What are you going to do, Vicky?
Go.
Going on.
Stop.
Stop at video games. Valued at $488. Vicky brings you up to $1,038. You have first place by $238.
Let's
three
go.
Gonna go.
Go. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. The big buck. $2,538. Now, Vicky, you've got $1,700 more than Tom. First place, 2 spins. Press your luck or pass. If you pass them, they would go to Tom, since he's the player with the next highest amount of money.
I'll pass.
Passing them. Vicky passes them to Tom. Your chance to make some more money, Tom, or if Vicky's got what she wants, she'll come on the whammy den. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $600. Up to $1,400, Tom. One more spin you've got to take. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at a crystal decanter set. Valued at $370, Tom. You fought off the whammy. $1,770, second place to Vicky's first with $2,538. We go to Troy. 5 spins, no dollars. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Looking for big bucks.
Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. That's like a free $500. Troy, you still have 5 spins.
Then go for it.
Here he goes.
Stop.
Stop at $550. $1,050. Still third place. 4 spins. Press your luck or pass.
And press my luck.
Going on.
Stop.
Stop at $400. $1,450. Still third place by about $220. $320. Sorry.
I'm going to play.
Going to go.
Stop.
Stop at $450. Second place, Troy, $1,900, 2 spins. You can keep going or pass those spins to Vicky.
Want to play?
Wants to play. Here he goes.
Stop.
$1,900 online, $700, $2,600 now. Troy, you're in first place by $62. Do you want to pass that spin to Vicky or do you want to go on? You've got first for now.
I'm going to play.
Going to play. Troy's going to play. No whammies yet.
Stop
at Monterey, California. And he obliterated the buzzer. $646. Troy, that brings your total up to 3,892 in first place. Congratulations, Vicky, to 2,538. Tom's to 1,770. We'll be right back. More questions, spins, surprises, and a new buzzer right after this.